Ladies and gentlemen, Chalice Higgin. Chalice is a German word, that's what I heard. It means strong. You can see her so strong. And she has developed this kind of empty floor of this building. And now it will be a great incoming place for all kinds of people. Just as the winter is ending, somehow winter did not happen this year. There was spring in January. Chicago. I have been to Malaysia, Indonesia, those equator countries. There are no winters and summers there. There is no short day or long day, just 12-hour day. So Chicago, we love Chicago, and so this is our university. Somehow it happened in my head. To start this, that was long before your time, 1st of November 1978. It's a successor institution to Daniel Hale Williams University, which was started in 1975 by Charles Hurst. I became dean there in July of 77, it's been 40 years now. It means I'm at least 40 years old. So then I met Dr. Jain there, and she was an adjunct professor, and then she became registrar and so on and so forth. That university unfortunately was attacked by the media, it was closed. Daniel Hale Williams was an African American, and he performed the first open heart surgery of any human being. So his name is great name. And we thought that university, unfortunately, which was closed, must have a successor institution. This is it. And now our university, 20 years we stayed in this building from September 1, 1980. Then in 1998 we bought the West Building, and 3 years ago we built the tower. How many of you have it to 17th floor? 17th floor. You all go with me if you want to go. And there must be something to eat or drink there. This is your university. You will graduate from here. Have some graduate degrees. By the time you graduate, we may have graduate degrees ourselves, but we will involve you, we will have you as our colleagues when you have graduate degrees, masters and PhDs. You run this place. And then some of you will become more rich than just working here. Some alumni are also millionaires, and I know them. And then you will be on the governing body of the university. So my hats off to Ms. Chalice Higgin, and as her name says, she is strong and in charge of Council of Student Affairs office, and I'm very happy that not long ago that you came here, less than 2 months, you know, great things can happen in a short time. She has made this happen.
Ha ha ha.